Okay, this is a basic projectile problem, right? I think I've seen this Mythbusters quite a few times. So basically